Hello, today I'm going to give you a quick demonstration on how to change the hosts file of Windows. The hosts files is an operating system file of Windows that maps host names to IP addresses. So if you have a URL and you want to point it to a certain IP address or a different IP address, you can update the hosts file and manipulate where a more human-friendly name points to an IP address number. For example, we can point my own fictive domain name to an IP address of our local host. I have here Google Chrome, and it points to my fictive website jsmjensens.com, but as you can see, it does not exist yet. What can we do about this? We're going to open Notepad as an administrator. I'm going to type in Notepad, right-click, run as administrator, because we're going to change a system file. This has to be done, otherwise we can't modify it. I'm going to open it, and now we're going to the C Windows System 32 drivers etc. folder. I'm going to show all files, and you can see here there's a hosts file. The hosts file does not have an extension, so we're going to open it. As you can see here, it's a pretty old thing with some sample lines as well. If the line starts with this sign, then it means it's a comment line, so it's not going to be executed. I'm going to type here an IP address of our local host. The local host has the 127.0.0.1 as an IP address, and I'm going to point it to my fictive website that does not exist. Now I'm going to go to File, Save, and it has been saved. Okay. What does this do? It says, for this host name, I have to go to this IP address. In this example, I'm using just my website, but there are some less legal procedures that require you to point certain host names to your own local host so that the original host name can't be reached. I'm going to close this. And now if I refresh this website, bam, you've been Rickrolled. So as you can see, now this is my local host. I'm going to open this next tab with local host. It's the same. I'm going to go to the IP address. It's the same. So thanks to the host file, this domain that's not registered anywhere is now pointing to my local host. It's a neat little trick. It can be useful. So I hope you like it. If you do, please consider subscribing. And in the meantime, have a nice day. We'll be right back.